Our reach is very big. It doesn't matter where you run to or hide to, whether it's in the United States or not, we're going to capture you.
And that's exactly what happened as the sun was coming up this morning in Smyrna, Georgia. An early morning wake-up call for Donnell Lindsay from U.S. Marshals. For nearly 8 months, members of the U.S. Marshals Northern Ohio Violent Fugitive Task Force have done countless interviews across the city, state, and beyond. Just recently, U.S. Marshal Pete Elliott told me information pointed to Lindsay being outside of the area.
There's a series of leads. There's no one exact tip. I understand this morning that Mr. Lindsay was jump up and down and wanted to know who turned him in. After we captured him, and I'll tell Mr. Lindsay there's no one person.
But instead, Elliott told me, a task force of many, including Deputy U.S. Marshal Ann Murphy and Cleveland Police Sergeant Keith Haven. Murphy has been on the hunt for the alleged killer since the beginning. She explained to me, for this task force, this killing of a three-year-old child is personal.
Every lead that came across our desk over the last 7 months, every little piece of information from when this warrant was written, we've got notes everywhere, they're all over our desks, they're in files, and that's what it was, putting little pieces of the puzzle together until we finally figured it out.